Sophia. I'm Allie with Northwest RV. I'm here to show you this really cool travel trailer. It's the 130 RB SE Sportsman. It has a 13-foot box, a 3-foot tongue, making it 16-foot long, and it weighs 2,000 pounds. I wanted to show you something on the awning today. I wanted to demonstrate that the awning is electric. It's really awesome. It comes in and out easily. But you don't want to put the awning out on a windy day like today. I'm going to show you something here. It goes out easy. There's a button. You just come in, you press the button, and it starts to go out. Now, as you're putting your awning out, you'll notice the wind is starting to pick up. It's starting to catch it. Now, as I go any further, the wind will start whipping this awning out. Before you know it, it's on top of your roof and you're here at the RV dealership getting your awning repaired. So the electric awning is nice. It comes in and out easily. If you wake up in the middle of the night and you hear the wind coming on, you can come out and take your awning in and out without coming outside and having to do it manually. If you've ever done an awning manually, you'll know what I'm talking about. Come see us at Northwest RV.